going on? Cern One from the YMI Crew. We're in East Williamsburg, Bushwick border in Brooklyn. I'm from Queens originally myself, and for a long time, since the beginning of it, I've been a huge fan of the Balloon Hat Project. I'm good friends with Charlie and Addi. DeVoe's been one of my hugest inspirations to want to just travel the world and try to make beautiful things and make people smile. It always seems like the right idea to me. So I try to do a really comparable thing with artwork. Today I'm going to be collaborating with my friend Eder, who I painted with once before. Eder's from Brazil, I think Salvador? Brazil?
Yeah, Salvador, but yeah.
We've just been waiting all summer to try to get together and paint, and today, yeah, I'm going to be available, and so I'm very excited about this. The landlord had contacted me through other murals I'd done and was interested, just like the work we do, and just welcomed us to just paint his building to our desire, however we'd like to do it. So it's nice just, you know, just being given freedom, just a big canvas. So I'm gonna take one of Charlie's photos from India, and yeah, we're gonna collage it with some work from Eder. He's gonna be kind of doing his own form of a lizard.
Behind Balloon Hat, just the idea that the one common thread throughout all societies is definitely a smile and laughter. You're painting a picture, you're playing music, I just feel like it transcends all languages, and I just thought it was a real beautiful, real inspiring thing. And someone might see me, we can't have a conversation, but the minute I paint something on a wall, they could very well know what's going on inside of me and know who I am as a person.